a water balloon fight, and of course, right when it starts raining! We may as well go ahead and start getting wet anyway. We have Mr. Mike Gassman. He's a big tomato with the world's largest catsup bottle, Incorporated Catsup Festival. And you guys just told me in my ear, if we have to go inside or not.
What's a little water between water balloons? I mean, what's a little rain between water balloons?
I know we're celebrating the Catsup Festival, but
that's
obviously
right.
We got other stuff going on there too, right?
Right, exactly. The Ketchup Bottle Festival is this coming Sunday, July 10th, and one of the big events that we always like to do is we have a big old water balloon toss fight.
So it's
a whole lot of fun.
So another thing is this man is all by himself, right? Right, but I got help. We're going to go ahead and call the Fox 2 intern, Darcy Roberts.
Darcy!
Works.
Okay, Darcy, you put yours down.
Okay,
we only need one. Kim has the official balloon there. This is how this works. You guys get nice and close, and then you just practice tossing it across from each other, okay?
There you go.
Now, each of you take a step back.
Oh, man.
And then do it again. All right? Okay, step back. Come on, let's get serious. Then it's all just crazy. Ready?
It's all just crazy. Ah, here you go, Mike. Oh, my mind. Where's the ball? Oh,
ready? Ready? I'm ready. Do it.
Hey, we have a few more balloons left.
Here comes the sun. This is perfect.
Here comes the sun. It is the world's largest Catsup Bottle Festival and car show at Woodland Park, Sunday, July 10th from 10 until 5 in Colorado. CatsupBottleFestival.com, and woo, we're gonna go ahead and watch all that ketchup pop on the 9 a.m. show. Come on,
all right.
Let's pro, guys.